question for you. Do you want a sneak peek at my new movie? Wait a minute. Of course you do. Let's do it.
Yeah, you're fine. You're fine, Jeremy. Fine. It's really hot in here. It's really hot in here. Is it hot in here? You hot?
No.
I'm a little hot. I'm gonna roll down the window. My car, rolling down the window.
You're being so weird.
What? I am?
Are you, like, going through puberty?
What? You! No, Victoria! And no, I'm not. I already did. Almost a year ago. Worst time of my life. Why am I telling you this?
The junkyard's that way.
Oh. Yeah. My car. It's pretty ugly. Kind of like that face you're making. No, I didn't mean it like that.
You're actually way more interesting this way.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jason Norman.
And I'm JoJo Siwa.
And we're on the set of Blurt. We're about to play Two Truths and a Lie.
Yep. I've been to Australia.
Okay.
I was born in New York City.
Okay.
And I have one brother.
You're born in New York City is the lie.
Good job.
I need your help. I'm freaking out. Everything I think, I say, and I've tried everything, and nothing works. And I even told Corinne Spruce that she turns my legs into jelly.
Wanna run that one by me again?
Okay, I know this sounds crazy, but the other day at the mall with the whole virtual reality fountain incident, yeah, I think that screwed up my brain. And now every little thing that comes through my mind comes out of my mouth, and I can't control it. She thinks you're crazy. She's not following any of this.
Okay, just because I'm not buying it doesn't mean that I'm not following.
Look, Vic, my whole life, people have been telling me to speak up, spit it out. Don't be afraid to express yourself. That's what they always say. Now I am, but I can't stop. I'm scared.
Okay. Have you tried going back to the mall? Maybe the virtual reality thing, it has like a reset button.
Of course, why didn't I think of that? Victoria, you're a genius. I could kiss you. Well, not on the lips. Not like that. That's weird. Not like that. Like on the cheek or on the forehead. You know, like a brotherly kind of love, like
okay,
a platonic.
Okay, stop. I know how this is gonna be a problem. Let's go.
Every little thing that comes through my mind comes out of my mouth.
Victoria's morning breath is even worse than mine.
Excuse me?
Hmm? No. Please don't fart. Come on, don't fart. Hold it in, Jeremy. Wow. Even after hours of staring at her picture in the yearbook, she still turns my legs into jelly.
What?
No. Oh, this is awful. No, you're not you. You're not awful. You're hot.